The next question is, if u, v, w are functions of x, then show that d by dx of u, v, w is equal to du by dx into v into w plus u into dv by dx into w plus u, v into dw by dx in two ways. First, by repeated application of the product rule, and second, by logarithmic differentiation. So what we will do is, we will take u, v, w. This is what the given function is, u, v, w. U, v and w can be any functions of x. So in general, it is given as u, v, w. I am going to name it as y. Okay, so the question is to find a dy by dx in two methods. One is by repeated application of product rule, and second by logarithmic differentiation. So I am going to do the first one, repeated application of product rule. So what I will do is, I will again take y is equal to u, v, w. In this case, I will take u, v as a single function and w as another one. When we have to apply product rule, there can only be two functions. That is the reason why I did like this. U, v I am treating as a single function, w as a second function. So when we apply dy by dx, when we take the derivative, what's the product rule? First function into derivative of the second. Here the first function is u, v, because we took it together, into derivative of the second. Derivative of w is dw by dx plus second function into derivative of the first. Second function is w into derivative of the first, means d by dx of uv. Clear? Product rule is derivative of the first function into derivative of the second plus second function into derivative of the first. Here there are actually three functions, and the method is suggested as repeated application of product rule. So what we did is, we took u and v together. So uv is treated as a single function, w is a second function. So when we apply product rule here, first function uv into derivative of w by dx plus second function w into derivative of the first. Derivative of the first is d by dx of uv. Okay, so here uv into dw by dx has no change, plus w into, what about this case, d by dx of uv. Here again u and v are two functions, we have to apply product rule. So there we have, when we apply product rule, first function into derivative of the second, that is dv by dx, plus second function v into derivative of the first, which is du by dx. Okay, this bracket is actually the derivative of this one. D by dx of uv is first function u into derivative of the second plus second function v into derivative of the first. Again, open the bracket. So what we get is uv into dw by dx plus uw into dv by dx plus vw into du by dx. This was what we have to prove. D by dx of u v w is equal to du by dx in the first one, dv by dx in the second one, dw by dx in the third one, the other two terms as such. The same is our answer. Okay, so we have to do the same with the second method. The second suggested method is logarithmic differentiation. So there again we will take y is equal to u, v, w. Logarithmic differentiation is suggested, so we have to take logarithm on both sides. Log u is equal to log of u, v, w. So right side can be rewritten as log of a, b is log a plus log b. So log of u, v, w is log u plus log v plus log w. Okay, so left side is log u, log y. So again, differentiating log y, what's the derivative of log y? 1 by y into dy by dx is equal to, what is the derivative of log u? U is a function of x, so derivative will be 1 by u into du by dx. Plus, what about the derivative of the second one? 1 by v into dv by dx. Plus, what about the derivative of log w? 1 by w into dw by dx. Okay, again, what we have to get is dy by dx. So dy by dx will be equal to y into the balance, isn't it? In this case, dy by dx is treated as single. Dx denominator, dv numerator, that is not the case. Du by dx, dv by dx, dw by dx is treated as single. So if I want to take the LCM, what will be the LCM? U into v into w. So LCM is u, v, w. Okay, so what will be the first term? Already u is there, and our LCM is u, v, w. So vw into du divided by dx. Plus, what about the second case? Dv by dx is already there, and v is there in the denominator. So you have to multiply u and w. Plus, dw by dx is already there, W is there in the denominator, so we have to multiply with the U and V. Okay, what is this U, V, W? U, V, W is actually our Y, isn't it? So this Y and this U, V, W gets cancelled. U, V, W is Y. Okay, so this U, V, W is the same as Y. This U, V, W is in the denominator and this Y is in the numerator, so it gets cancelled. So what will be dy by dx? Dy by dx is equal to, first term is vw into du by dx plus uw into dv by dx plus uv into dw by dx. So we got the same answer. Clear?